IPC Section 408 and 420 in a 2018 cheating case has been filed on Sapna Chaudhary. Haryanvi dancer Sapna Chaudhary and four others were charged in connection to a cheating case from 2018. Report from PTI believed except Sapna, other accuser Junaid Ahmed, Iwad Ali, Amit Pandey and Ratnakar Upadhyay. All these were present in the court during the hearing. Chief Judicial Magistrate Shantanu Tyagi has charged them under IPC Section 408 and 420 from a court in Lucknow. The FIR was filed on 14th October 2018. It was filled by Sub-Inspector Feroz Khan with Ashiana Police Station. A dance program was held by Sapna on October 13. Thousands of people purchased the tickets. When the attendees reached the venue, they were informed that the event has been cancelled. In 2021, a case was registered by a celebrity management company that was managing her. As per the FIR, it was clarified that she would not be working or joining any other company, nor have direct or indirect contact with any client of the complainant. The next hearing of the case is on December 12th.